Good morning, children. Now in last class, last one yes or no is a said amount, but last one is the yes. You will write that one. Last fifth one is the yes. Now next, now continue, Amma. Tick and correct the correct answer. The dash can be eaten raw. What is that? Rice or carrot? Carrot. Tick it and write. Okay. Now next. Dinner is eaten at morning or night? Morning is the breakfast, afternoon lunch, and night is the dinner. Not night. Okay, put it tick and write. Now next, can we live without food? Can you live without food? No. Tick it. Now next, breakfast is eaten in dash morning or afternoon? Morning. Morning. Now next, we should drink at least dash glasses of water daily. 8 glasses of water we should drink daily. 8. Now write it, Amma. First step, we'll write it. Next bit, Amma. What's that? Name the state where the following one is eaten. Okay. Now dishes. Now next, name of the state. Gongura, Vada Pav, Pongal, now Halwa. Now next, Rasagulla. Okay. Now write down states names, Amma. First one, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. Now next, what about Maharashtra? Maharashtra. Now next, Pongal. Tamil Nadu. Now next, Halwa, South India. Next one, Amma, Rasgulla, West Bengal. Okay, and then first dishes, Gongura, Vada Pav, Pongal, Halwa, Rasgulla. Name of the state, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu and South India, West Bengal. Okay, Amma, please write down. Name the state whether the following one is eaten. Dishes, name of the state. ओके अम्मा थैंक यू
बाय.